Can I skip breakfast 5 days a week? No. Can I skip breakfast 3 days a week? No. Can I skip breakfast at least one day? The answer is no. Because breakfast is an important meal of the day. You have to have it every day. So, how to have a healthy breakfast? Actually, why should we have a breakfast? We rested and we got up, we are full of energy. We can actually postpone the food intake. Why should we have a breakfast? This is what most of clients ask me. Breakfast is no doubt as an important meal because it kickstarts your metabolism. When resting, the metabolism will get slowed down. It will be working, but the metabolism will be slowed down. So to kickstart the metabolism, you have to have breakfast. And breakfast is not taking tea or coffee. You have to have solid food to kickstart your metabolism. So have a healthy breakfast to kickstart your metabolism. Now, not only does it kickstart the metabolism, it starts your day in a pleasant way, and also it stimulates your hormone system, enzyme system, and your digestive system. So the whole system of human body will start working. What is a healthy breakfast? Usually I find two things. That is, most of the time, as soon as you get up, you have some tea and biscuits. That will be your first intake into your mouth, and followed by breakfast. This is nothing but you're breaking the breakfast into two. But is it healthy to have biscuits and tea? No. Have some nuts and maybe you can have tea. Have some nuts so that the nuts are complete food. It gives you proteins, carbohydrates, vitamins, minerals, fiber, and everything in a small nutshell. If you have habit of having tea and biscuits, change over to nuts and tea, followed by your breakfast. A breakfast should always contain a cereal, a protein, a fruit, and a milk. So, a cereal, it can be a ready-made cereal or it can be a traditional breakfast like our idli, dosa, or chapati, and you add one protein source like egg, cheese, or butter, and don't forget to take a cup of orange juice or a fresh fruit along with that. That completes the balance of your breakfast. So please do take breakfast. It is the best and the most important meal of the day.
All the tips on Freedom Health Mantra are for healthy adult. If you have any health problems, please be advised that you consult your doctor. I keep seeing lactating mothers. Three key points for lactating mothers. Number one is balanced diet. Number two is